Like this.
Okay, my name is Marissa Martinez.
My name is Alexis Torres.
I'm Chris Torres.
And I'm Arturo Cantor.
And we're students from Wheat Ridge Middle School, and we're doing our presentation on child abuse to get it out there that you have to be more aware because children are abused and injured every day because of it. What is child abuse? Child abuse is when a child is physically, psychologically, sexually, or neglectfully hurt by an adult or another child enough to leave bruises or marks on the inside or the outside, because you can't always see the marks left on the outside.
This is a graph showing the different types of abuse and the different parents that abuse their children. And as you can see, parents with single parents with a partner are mostly abusing their children. 2 out of 10 boys report abuse when they are abused, and 4 out of 10 girls report abuse. 19.7% of kids under 17 years old are abused. Every 13 seconds, a child is abused by their parents. Every 6 hours, a child dies due to neglect and abuse. The reports of child abuse rose 39.77% in the first 6 months of 2010.
There are many types of children abuse, but the four main ones are physical abuse. Physical abuse is when a parent physically harms their child, such as kicking, pinching, or beating their child. Sexual abuse is when a parent sexually plays or touches their child in inappropriate ways. Neglect abuse is when a parent doesn't provide for their child's necessities they need, such as don't bathe them or don't feed them, and don't encourage them through life. Psychological abuse is when a parent uses their child's emotions against them, such as threatening to be put in an orphanage or threatening to be kicked out of the house.
Why do parents abuse a child? Parents usually abuse a child when they're having drug or alcohol-related problems at home.
Parents also abuse their children when they're going through mental illnesses like depression.
When I was 3 years old and still living with my biological mom, I didn't have a dad because he walked out on us because he didn't want to take the responsibility of taking care of children. And my mom was a drug addict and she had gone through depression. And I had a little sister who, at 3 years old, I had to learn how to feed, clothe, and make sure she was clean on a day-to-day basis, because I couldn't let her go out looking like she just climbed out of a trash can or something. And my mom would leave us all the time just because she wanted to go do drugs or get drunk. And I had to learn how to take care of me and my sister, but no one really noticed it was happening because we looked so good and we were fed, until my mom started noticing that we would come home, or well, to her house, with bruises all the time. And then she would start to confront my mom and they would get into fights over it, until my auntie decided to adopt us. And now I don't know who my real mom is.
How does child abuse affect a child's life? Child abuse can cause children to go through therapies 2 years in. Child abuse can also cause a person to abuse their own children when they get older. Children can also end up thinking that they ain't good enough. They think that it's a fault for being abused.
And if you know someone who's being abused, use one of the following hotlines open 24/7. And if someone is in serious and immediate danger, call 911 immediately, please. Our main point to this was you need to talk, you need to speak up, and you need to be more involved so children aren't dying or put into hospitals because their parents or anyone else is being physically harmful or want to sexually hurt them, because kids don't always have bruises, but you know, they could end up mentally harmed for the rest of their life or put into therapy. So like, just speak up and get involved so kids aren't hurt.
She says she about to run away and never come back.
I can only imagine what you're going through, ladies. Sometimes I feel like running away myself. So do me a favor right now and close your eyes and picture us running away together. When we come back, everything is gonna be okay. Open your eyes.